beginning of the creation. Good afternoon, Toastmasters, fellow Toastmasters, and distinguished guests.
Good afternoon.
The creativity rised in me when I was born in Bangalore 2 decades before. I had 2 siblings. One of my brother passed away when he was one year old baby. My mother is a house engineer and father is a businessman. I do have a loving and caring brother who is 3 years younger to me. Later, I was born. Almas mean diamond. At home, they all took care. They gave lots of love and care to me and brought up. If I want to share something about my academics, it is like a graph of V. In my school, I was topper, and in PU, the graph fell down. And again, in my paramedical, it was a topper. Now, I have given my entrance exam in various colleges for my higher studies and wish to do BPT, Bachelor of Physiotherapy. My parents are always so supportive for me. The tiniest of my wish is even fulfilled by them. Before telling the need or even wishing, they read my mind and the dreams are fulfilled. And now you all can guess the worth of diamond. So look how I am. I am the diamond not only to to my parents, but also to teachers, my friends, and the principal. As I was scared by my teachers, as I was a topper, but even they cared me so much. Once I was sick, they personally were sick and hospitalized. They personally came and visited me and prayed for me. As earlier I said, I was born as creative person. I am a creative person. I have interest in creative activities like craft. So I competed in various competitions in schools and took medals and certificates. Now I join hobby classes and do coffee painting. Wow. My cousins pester me to teach them. I feel happy and I do it. And finally land up the project, doing their projects. They don't want to do and I feel happy. In future, I want to be in a research field. If not, I want to be a physiotherapist. And I want to earn well and make my parents to travel various places and fulfill their dreams. Last but not the least, I even wish to give to help the underprivileged children and teach them and show the correct pathway. Education is the way to success. they should never be deprived of education just because the parents are not able to afford it. Thank you.